I always feel that when watching my work, I feel like I'm being watched. No one ever looks directly at me, but they know I'm there. In the graveyard, everything's not as you think. Everything's not who you are.